All right, in this video, we're going to talk about relative error. So relative error is the ratio of the absolute error of a measurement to the measurement being taken. And when we say measurement being taken, that's experimental or actual. So when we're ready, we're going to pick our two numbers to run these calculations. For this video, I'm going to do 50 for experimental and 45 for theoretical. However, I'm going to put a link to this calculator in the comments, so that you can run different numbers and see the various calculations. When we're ready, we'll click the button. And just to run through the problem, we have an experimental value of 50 and a theoretical value of 45. And the question is, what is the absolute error and relative error? So relative error is the difference between experimental, which is also actual, and the theoretical value. First, we need to calculate the absolute error, and that is just the absolute value of the experimental value minus the measured value. And so we plug in 50, 45, absolute value 5, we get 5. Now, sometimes I get the question, why is it absolute value? Because the difference for error can never be negative. We want a positive percentage. So that's why we're doing the absolute value, because the distance from 45 to 50 is the same as the distance from 55 to 50. So now we have our absolute error. Let's calculate the relative error. And the relative error is just the absolute error times 100% over the experimental value. Absolute error was 5. Our experimental value above here was 50. We plug those values in, evaluate, simplify, and we get a relative error of 10%. So that is it. I will see you in the next video.